Hello everyone, this is episode number 25 of Ask Madhav. My name is Siddharth, and to answer your queries, we have with us the CEO of Realme India and Europe, Madhav Seth. Madhav, very excited for the launch event. We are launching the 8 series on 24th of March. What's your view about it?
I think I'm pretty excited about it. But at the same time, I think there are back-to-back multiple launches going on. So I think there's an adrenaline rush in my mind, which always happens at the time of the new launch. But yes, I'm pretty sure that people will love this product.
Great. Let's get to today's question then. Can we expect Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11 for Narzo 30 Pro and Narzo 30A?
Narzo 30 Pro and Narzo 30A both will get Realme UI 2.0, and we are starting the early access in Q3 2021.
Next question. Can we expect Realme GT in India?
Realme GT is a very special high-end smartphone, a state-of-art tech piece from Realme. Given the specifications of this device, this is an expensive one, and we are still evaluating the release of this particular product in India.
Great. Let's look forward to it. Another question around a product which fans are eagerly waiting for. When is Realme Smart Scale launching in India?
The Smart Scale is another addition to our tech lifestyle category. The wait is almost over. We are bringing it for you guys this month itself. Stay tuned to Realme Tech Life social handles for more updates.
That's great. Few questions about updates. The first one is, what is the rollout status of Realme UI 2.0?
Realme UI 2.0 is right on track as per the schedule given by us. Realme Narzo 20 just got the stable version, and other devices will soon follow. Apart from this, we have started early access for all the devices promised to get it in the month of February. We keep on sharing the latest development in Realme UI 2.0 on Realme Community First, so keep an eye there for all the latest information.
Another question. When can we expect an Android 10 update for Realme S-LED 55-inch Smart TV?
We have already started working on it, and all the Realme S-LED TV owners will get an update for Android 10 by Q3 of this year itself.
That's great news. Please bring a music control option in Realme WatchOS Pro while doing exercise.
This is an interesting suggestion, and I will be discussing with the team to evaluate when we can do this. Keep on sharing your feedback and suggestions. We are listening to all.
That's great. Moving to the next question, is there any particular reason for not including NFC chips in Realme smartphones?
According to our research, there is a very small percentage of users who even use NFC. There is no point of adding a feature with higher cost just for marketing purpose or something not justified to the cost. We do give NFC to our flagship phones, but do let us know about your usage of NFC and we will evaluate it.
That explains. Thank you. Next question. Can you let us know the name of the first company to join Realme Tech Life?
I would love to share the name. I have been talking to the management team of this new brand under Realme Tech Life, but hold on to it till they are ready to launch the new amazing products.
Great. We're looking forward to it. Let's talk about the upcoming launch event a bit. So everybody is very excited about it. This is our first global launch event in India and Europe. And we saw you doing a car drift thing. Last time it was skydiving, now this. So how's the experience and what motivates you to do this stuff?
Yes, this is our first global launch event, and so very excited about this. We have shot this launch event at a surprise location, which I'm sure you guys will like a lot. Talking about the drifting experience, it was amazing. When I went skydiving, I was scared, but this time I had a very thrilling experience. And that's what Realme Spirit is all about. To overcome your fears and dare to be. I'm very passionate about music and driving. That's why you can see Realme has initiated quite a few music festivals as well. My favorite Realme music studio is all about to launch its first song very soon. Stay tuned for that.
That's great. So few questions for the upcoming launch event. First one, how Realme's 108MP camera system different from what is already available in the market?
At Realme, we work on two aspects. which is heart and soul, what we call it hardware and software simultaneously. We are doing the same with our first 108 megapixel camera sensor phone. First is the hardware. We are using Samsung's 108 megapixel sensor HM2, featuring 12,000 by 9,000 pixels and a large sensor size of 1 by 1.52 inch. The larger single pixel size ensures a better image quality even in low light. The HM2 is also equipped with Samsung's advanced ISOCELL Plus pixel isolation technology. ISOCELL Plus uses an innovative new material developed by Fujifilm that minimizes optical loss and light reflection, delivering higher color fidelity and up to a 15% enhancement in light sensitivity. There are just a few of the many amazing features that sensor holds. In terms of software, we have added new functions like in-sensor zoom technology, which helps higher zoom clarity, with Realme's unique computing algorithm that has been specially optimized for 108 megapixel camera, it's able to shoot the clearer details even better than some optical telephoto lens. There's also a new and advanced starry mode, which can now record starry time-lapse video. Tilt shift photography to create a unique bokeh effect, which was possible with expensive camera equipment only, and you can record videos too in this mode. We also added some really cool portrait filters to help you create cinematic feeling portraits like neon portrait, dynamic bokeh portrait, and AI color portrait. All of them work wonders to your social media photos. So we are not just launching a 108 megapixel camera phone, but also bringing camera features to create an upgraded comprehensive camera experience never seen before.
This is really nice. We're looking forward to this phone now. What else is special about the upcoming Realme 8 series?
Glad you asked. Realme 8 series is not just about cameras. We have made this smartphone keeping in mind the other aspects too, that will bring convenience to users like a good battery with super dark charge, making most of the AMOLED display with the most convenient in-display fingerprint scanner, and many more. We are also working a lot on designs, as Realme has led in terms of smartphone designs in the industry. The new Realme 8 series is one of our slimmest and the most lightweight smartphones with no compromise on the battery backup. You will get to know more about it when you hold it in your hand.
That's great. We're looking forward to the 8 series now. Next question. Will Realme launch a red color variant of its upcoming Realme 8 series like that of Realme X50 Pro?
You guys must have seen the blue Realme 8 Pro from our camera innovation event. This is my favorite. Coming to the question, we have done red previously and we wanted to try something else. Many users have been saying yellow is the color for the Realme, so why not a yellow phone? Here it is for you guys, a special luminous yellow phone this time. This will be a special edition color in the Realme 8 series, a phone that will shine in the night. First ever in the industry, we'll talk about it more on the launch day itself.
We launched Narzo 30 Pro and Narzo 30A. So what about Narzo 30? Can be expected in the future?
I'm glad someone asked this. We planned a Narzo 30 4G version and recently finished the final stages of testing and development. It is all set to launch. However, after witnessing the increasing demand for 5G smartphones and to match Realme's strategy as a 5G smartphone leader, we have decided to work out another 5G version. So now we will have Narzo 30 4G and Narzo 35G launched together very soon. This is what makes Realme stand apart, the willingness to give more options to the users.
Great, looking forward to it. Last question for the day. Can we expect Realme 8 series with Realme UI 2.0 out of the box?
Yes, we have been listening to our fans asking for Realme UI 2.0 out of the box for the new launches. Realme 8 series will run Realme UI 2.0 right out of the box.
Great, that's really good news. Well, that was the last one. Thank you so much for taking out time and answering user queries and sharing some information about the Realme 8 series. Hope all your queries are answered. If not, head on to Realme community or simply
ask Madhav.
Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.